I want to congratulate the North Carolina Sweet Potato Commission on the 60th anniversary. And if you think about it, 60 years is a long time in agriculture, and especially when you consider generational changes and all of the changes we've been through in agriculture. So it just shows the strength of the sweet potato industry, and the commission has been so important in the research that has brought us to where we are now the number one producer of sweet potatoes in the nation, producing almost 60% of all of the sweet potatoes that are grown. My favorite way to have sweet potatoes has got to be my wife's sweet potato casserole that it's kind of like a dessert, but I can sit down and make a meal with that casserole, and we have it at most every family get-together, no matter what time of year it is. And the good news is, with the techniques we have now, fresh North Carolina sweet potatoes are available all year round.